हेलो एंड वेलकम टू अनदर एपिसोड ऑफ लेटेस्ट अपडेट। द टॉपिक ऑफ डिस्कशन इज हाइड्रोकार्बन पोटेंशियल इन झारखंड। रीसेंट स्टडी बाय बीरबल सहनी इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ पैलियोसाइंसेज लखनऊ हाईलाइटेड हाई हाइड्रोकार्बन पोटेंशियल इन साउथ करनपुरा कोलफील्ड झारखंड। द रिसर्च फोकस्ड ऑन द ईस्टर्न सिरका कोलफील्ड रिवीलिंग बेटर हाइड्रोकार्बन जेनरेशन पोटेंशियल देन द नदर्न गिदी कोलफील्ड। Findings indicate that the coal fields rich deposits could play a role in meeting India's growing energy needs. The study was published in the Journal of Asian Earth Sciences. Key study findings: researchers used rock eel pyrolysis to evaluate hydrocarbon generation capacity in Sirka and Giddi coal fields. Microscopic organic remains like pollen and spores were analyzed to assess potential. Sirka colliery samples showed higher potential compared to Giddi C colliery samples. Findings suggest favorable conditions in Permian deposits for hydrocarbon preservation. Importance of the findings: the South Karanpura coalfield has 28 major coal blocks, making it a key energy resource. Growing global interest in unconventional hydrocarbons such as coal bed methane and shale gas. Study contributes to India's national energy security strategy. Further detailed investigations are needed to confirm the economic viability of exploration. Now it's time for the practice question. Which organization conducted the study on South Karanpura coal field? BSIP, GSI, ONGC or NGRI? Send us the answer in the comment section. That's all for today. Thank you so much for watching.
For more informative content, like, share and subscribe. And do not forget to press the bell icon to get the notifications.